Blue Ridge is the county seat of Fannin County, Georgia, with a population around 1,200 people. It's located along US 76, about 20 miles west of Blairsville, at an elevation of 1,762 feet. Blue Ridge was inhabited by the Cherokee prior to the Indian Removal Act of 1830 and enforced in 1837. After this, European Americans began to settle the area. The town of Blue Ridge was founded in 1886 when the railroad was extended to the area, and the next year the town was incorporated. In 1895, the county seat was moved from Morganton, about 5 miles away, to Blue Ridge. Today, Blue Ridge is a tourist destination with its Blue Ridge Scenic Railroad, shops, galleries, restaurants, and sharing many of the outdoor activities of McClaysville. This is one of North Georgia's mountain towns you wouldn't want to miss.